I am Ralf Z. I'm a PhD student at Stevens Institute of Technology, and we are in the BMBM lab, the Biomodeling and Biomeasurement lab here at Stevens. As a kid, I was very interested in taking things apart, putting things together, building things. And an interesting thing, in high school, we did a personality test to see what career would be the best for us. And the psychologist told me that you are the most person that he's seen in his life that is completely driven towards engineering. I graduated from Lebanon as a mechanical engineer, but I was always fascinated in biology. And I went into 3D printing, and I had my own personal business in 3D printing in Lebanon, but I really wanted to go deeper into something more meaningful. And when I saw this opportunity to work in 3D bioprinting, where I can bridge the gap between biology and mechanical engineering, now that's what I'm doing. Ideally, I would like to see myself in 5 years as an entrepreneur, having my own bioprinting company where we can leverage the 3D bioprinting techniques and actually come up with functional organs that can help the lives of many people. To all the students that are looking to start a career in engineering, I would say that this is a very good choice that you're making, and it's a very special one. As engineers, we are problem solvers by definition, so I would advise you to be very courageous and do not be afraid to explore new grounds and to find meaningful solutions that can overcome these problems and create something that everybody can use and really be fascinated with.